Hey there, Saturday, and welcome. Welcome to Weekend Edition, Jessie Clark Fitness. That's where we let our hair down. We don't have to put it up in top knots. You can just come as you are, you guys, and relax a little bit on the weekend. I hope you all got to sleep in. Now, my 5 o'clock crew, I'm only ever able to sleep until about 6 o'clock. So I slept in this morning till 6 o'clock. And then I had some breakfast and coffee, and it's been a nice leisurely morning. I hope you're having the same kind of morning. We are here, Catherine! Yes, welcome, Catherine. There's Odie, right on time, Odie, our gym manager. You will need coffee today or water, something hot to drink. I've got my weight set out. Also, you will need for barre class on Saturday, you will need a band. So go ahead and grab your bands. We'll definitely use those today. Saturday's classes are always unscripted, so we kind of go from one move to the next move to the next move, and based on how that feels, Andrea, we layer it with something else, right, Stephanie? Good morning, Salome. Now, if you guys, Kimberly's here, Kim, Maria's here. If you guys have been doing our challenge with us, you've got your little tracking form. I'm tracking for us. Thank you. Glad you like the leggings. Today is February 5th. We accomplished yesterday the 4th. Today is going into the 5th. So we haven't finished today. So I'm not going to be able to mark that off yet. Enid's here. Maria. But we are on the 5th day of the challenge. So after we accomplish today, then we can mark it off tomorrow. Okay, you guys, keep going on the 21-day challenge. Again, the equipment you'll need for today is weights, a chair. You will need a chair for your balance move. So we'll be doing some side raises, some kickbacks, some donkey kicks. You can use your chair to balance. I'm gonna be using my chair all day today. It's not failure if you need something to hold on to. Weights, we'll be doing some weighted deadlifts, single legs, double leg deadlifts. So make sure you have a couple of weights to choose from, you guys. Are y'all ready to warm up? Let's do this. Let me turn the laptop on. All right, Jackie's here. Welcome, Jackie. Great to have all of you with us. Maria, Kim. Awesome, you guys. I'll put that right there so I can see your comments. And of course, I've got a hair tie. In case my hair gets too annoying, I can always pull it back. If you have on shoes, totally fine, but today's workout is one of our few workouts that you do not need to wear tennis shoes with. We're gonna be doing all kind of gentle, light movements. I'm gonna scooch Odie over to the side. Sorry, Ode, you're right there. All right, let's start out in the middle of your mat. Veronica's here. Deep breath up and come all the way down into a plie squat. Reach all the way to the sky and all the way down. Big deep breath. And a big exhale. That's it. Good job, Veronica. All the way down, all the way up. Now, you guys at home are gonna have to let me know, Andrea Perkins, Veronica, Catherine, how is the volume of the music? We've got a 90s to the 2000s mix today. Let me know if you can hear the music okay. Or do we need to go up, or is it too loud? All right, all the way up, all the way down. Good. Now on this next one, we're going to hold. Hold it right here. Good morning, Tiffany. Hold it in a plie squat, you guys, right here. And pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's it. 7, 8, 9, 10. Halfway. 10, 9. Thanks, Andrea. 8, 7, there's Emily, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. I'm starting to feel some warming in my quads. That's where you want to feel that one, is all through here. We feeling good? Yes? Awesome. Let's do some hip hinging, okay? You're going to stand right here, hands right behind your head, and hinge forward. That's it, Emily. Stretch and squeeze. We've warmed up our quads. We want to warm up and stretch those hamstrings. get a little bit of blood flow to every part in our lower body, y'all. Good job, Jackie. Stretch and squeeze. Hinge those hips forward. Hinge and up. Two more. One and two. Good. All right, last one in our warm up. Let's go down to our mat. Good morning, Bettina. Welcome. All right, you guys have a seat. You're right here on your mat. You're gonna do a glute raise, a little glute bridge. Angels here, hands at your sides, no weight needed. And squeeze to the sky. Good, two and down. Three, engage those glutes. Four, five, if you're just joining us, six, today's Saturday class. Seven is booty bar. Eight, it's a lower body. Nine, 10, let's get to 12, 11, hi Odie, and 12, good, hold it right there, you guys, hold it at the top, he's just checking things out, hold it, push those hips a little higher, now I want you to pulse for 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, Odie, 9, 10, and bring it down. He's literally attacking my hair. Odie, no, no. Do I need to fight with this cat this morning? He literally got down here and is fighting with my hair. Good morning, y'all. All right, let's stand it up. The next piece of equipment we're gonna add, well, first, coffee, okay? Get a quick sip of coffee. What a stinker. I may have to kick him out if he continues. All right, you guys, go ahead and grab a band. We're gonna do some side-to-side squat walking. Can't take it. I wish I could last longer on the hair, but I'm gonna have to pull it back in a little bun. There we go. All right, grab your band and place it around your knees, y'all. As I get warmer, I can't stand hair touching my shoulders. All right, y'all. We got the band on. Let's just start with some banded squats, okay? Your band is right here around your, just above your knees, and give me a little squat. That's it. You got this, Andrea. Squat and squeeze. Perfect. Now, does everybody out there have bands? Is there anybody that still needs to pick up bands? Because these, if you still need to pick them up, and you Google fabric booty bands. Literally, if you put in those keywords, you will find these bands. The great thing about them is they do not curl and roll up. Any kind of bands will do, but these I found to be ideal. All right, last one. Good, come all the way up. Let's go down into a little bit of a hold, Joan. Here we go, right here. Hold it in that squat position. Now pulse for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's it. 6, 7, stay low. 8, 9, 10. Ooh! All right, you're feeling that in your quads and in your glutes on that one, okay? Now we're gonna do some side to side walking. Start at one end of your mat. First, we're gonna go 1, and back, and then we're gonna go for 2 and back, okay? So just make sure you've got some travel room. Let me clear my chair out. Are you guys ready? Side squat walking. The key is to stay low. Here we go, and 1 and back. Now 2, 1, 2, and back. 1, 2, now 3, 1, 2, 3, and back. 1, 2, 3, now 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, now back 4, 1, 2, come on Angel, 3, 4, now 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, now 5, 1, 2, that's it Jackie, 3, 4, and 5, good, come up for air, how we doing, yes? Your heart rate should be changing. You're getting warmed up in your glutes and thighs. All right, we're gonna go from 5 down to 1. Are you ready? Start over here. Go down into a squat. One, two, three, four, five, and back. One, two, three, four, and five. Hey, Maria. One, two, three, four. Now four. One, two, three, four. Now three. One, two, three. We're almost there. One, two, three. Now two. One, two. Stay low. One, two. Now singles. One, one, one. Take a break. Oh. All right. What you're feeling there at the end should be a little bit of a burn, you guys. You're feeling fatigue. I'm feeling it, so I know you must be feeling it too, okay? Thumbs up on the booty burn right in here. All right, we made it back to center on the ones. Now let's do our tap backs, okay? Go down into a little squat. Tap back on the ones. That's it, we've got both Marias here today. Maria Hooks and Maria Vasquez. That's it, Perkins. If Andrea's burning, I know we all are. Tap back, now two. One, two, one, two, one, two. Keep going, one, two, now three, Emily. One, two, three, switch. One, two, three, now four. One, two, three, four, now four. One, two, three, four, now five. One, two, right here. Three, four, five, last five. One, two, three, four, and five. Oh, okay, bring it up, bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. All right, you're feeling a lot of fatigue right here in the center of that glute, in your hips. Quick coffee break. Catherine, what you drinking, Catherine? Coffee? Eventually I'll switch to water, but I gotta get in 2 cups in the morning. All right, y'all, ready? I could be alone in this. It's just something I've programmed myself to do. The coffee thing. Water. Probably take Catherine's advice on this one. Water is probably better for you. Let's start at the fives, y'all, and let's go up to the ones, okay? Here we go. A little half squat. One, two, three, four, five. Now switch. One, two, that's it. Three, four, five. Now four. One, two. Come on, Andrea. Three, four, now four. One, two, three, four. Now three. One, two, three. On the beat. One, come on, Angel. Two, three, now two. One, two, stay on the twos. One, two, one, two, one, two. Now one, single it, single. You're just using your arms to keep you in tempo. It's okay, whatever your arms are doing, but my elbows go back anytime my foot goes back. One, 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 and up. A little bit of a break, you guys. We're gonna keep our band on for 1 second. You can see how great these fabric bands are. They're about 4 inches thick and they don't roll. All right, grab in your chair. If you don't have access to a chair, go somewhere in your workout space that you can hold on to something, like a spin bike, the corner of the stairs. Hold on, we're gonna do some side raises. Here we go. One, two, three, four, that's it, Kim. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Hold it out, hold it right here and pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Bring it down. All right, now we're gonna go to the back, okay? Same position, same leg, but kick it back instead of forward. There's Odie. One, two, squeeze. Three, four, that's it, Enid. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good, hold it halfway. Are you attacking the chair, Odie? You're being so weird right now. I'm gonna hold on over here where you can't see me. Okay, kick back, hold it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, so where I'm feeling all that is in the base leg. Hope you're feeling it too. One more we can do with the, don't attack me please. Hey, Michael, come get your cat. All right, ready? We can do a kickback. You're like this, and kick it back to the sky, donkey kick. One, two, he's attacking me. Three, four, five, six, that's it. Seven, eight, take him with you. Nine, 10, hold it up. Thank you. Here we go, pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Bring it down. There's Bruce. Good morning, Bruce. All right, y'all, let's switch it to the to our second side. Sweat is suddenly pouring down my face, you guys. Here we go. Second side, side raise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Hold it halfway. You've got this, Catherine. Now pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, right in the center of that glute. All right, you guys, kick backs. Hold on for stability. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Hold it. Pulse. One, two, three, four, five, push. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Bring it down. We've got one more on this leg. We're gonna do the donkey kick with the bands. Ready? You can't go very high. One, two, because of the strength of the band. Three, four, five, six, keep sweating. Seven, eight, nine, 10. And bring it down. I cannot remember if we did pulses on that one. Let's do them anyway. There was a lot going on with the cat exchange. Here we go, pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And bring it down. All right, you guys, kick off your band for a minute. Let's take a little water break, coffee break, recovery, and breathe, okay? Woo! So at this point, yes, the immediate reaction is we took everything in that round to failure. So now that we're having a little recovery, Andrea, we're gonna take the next round to failure and the next. You just gotta keep pushing you guys into that discomfort zone. All right, so you will not need your chair for this round. The equipment you will need is a weight. You can do a kettlebell, or you can do a small hand weight, either one. I'm gonna start actually with my 20 pounder, y'all, because we're gonna do some two-legged deadlifts, okay? We're gonna do a big deadlift sequence, and then we'll move on to something else, okay? So toes forward, Kim, hold one weight right here, and go all the way to the ground, okay? Just basic deadlifts. Keep your back flat here from the side. You're keeping it very close to your body. Shoulders back. Your back is flat, Emily. That's it. Good job, Jackie. I think that's four. And five. Squeeze at the top. Six. Seven. And up. Eight. Nine. and 10 and up. Good. Now we're gonna make it a little bit harder by changing up the pulses, okay? We were just going on the ones. We're gonna add a two pulse and then a three, four, all the way to five, okay? Again, keep sweating. Same position, same feet, same weight. Here we go. One and up. Now two. One, two, up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, four. That's it, Bettina. Now five. One, two, three, four, five, and up. So every time you pulse, it tends to stretch, activate, lengthen. So in your head, I want you to sort of let go and just start relaxing into it. Make sure you've got a heavy enough weight that it's pulling you down. Keep your back flat, shoulders back. Here we go, five down to one. One, two, three, four, five, and up. Now four. One, two, three, four. Squeeze, three. One, two, three, two, one, two. Maria, now singles. One and up. Good job, y'all. All right, we played with the pulse. Now we're gonna change up our feet positioning, okay? So before, we had shoulder width apart, toes straight forward. Now we're gonna put our heels together. Here it is from the front. You're like a little penguin, okay? By changing up your feet position, it's gonna change up the muscles. Let's try this out, see if it works. Here we go, Kim. And one, and two, singles, three, four, that's it. Five, halfway there, six, woo, seven, good, eight, nine, one more, and 10. Okay, how did we do on that one? You should have felt a little bit more of that inner thigh part of your hamstring, okay? Now let's do the same round, heels together. Let's go one, twos, three to fives. Here we go, Jackie. One, up, two, one, two, pulse. Now three, one, two, three. Feel that stretch. One, two, three, four, up. Now five. One, two, three, four, and five, and up. Now I'm feeling a stretch all the way down this posterior chain. I can feel it in my toes. Are you guys feeling that stretch in your toes? Let's go five, back to one. I want you to visualize your limbs lengthening, all that stretch. Here we go, Angel. One, two, three, four, five, up. Now four. One, two, three, four. Now three. One, two, three, up. Now two. One, two, singles. One and up. All right, y'all. Set that weight down. That was our deadlift sequence. How'd we do? Good. Quick sweat check-in. Sweat is pouring down my face, okay? So I'm hopeful that sweat is pouring down your face too, okay? We're burning calories while we're lifting. Awesome. Okay, we've done some deadlifting. Now let's do some pliés, okay? Let's go out into a wide stance with your pliés. We're gonna do, turn that fan on, Jackie. Toes out. We're gonna do, I almost tipped over. We're gonna do some pliés along with some relevés where we go up onto our toes. Here we go. Full range of motion. One, two, three, that's it. Four, five, you're doing great. Six, seven, you got this, Bettina. Eight, nine, and 10. Go down low, go down and hold it right here. Hold, let's pulse for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, chin up, 9 and 10, good. So you'll notice whenever you're right here, this feels like a break. You don't feel your quads engaged, you're just locked in. So whenever you need a break, just come up. We're gonna go down and hold, then we're gonna go into a up on your toes, releve. Go down and hold, alternating. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey Rashad, 8, 9, 10. Now switch to this foot for 10. 10 singles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Come up. All right, y'all. We haven't done this in a couple of weeks, so we're going to do it today. We're gonna go from a plie squat into a split squat on the ones, 1, 1, then twos, 1, 2. I know you guys love this, you love it. But consider this, is kind of the midpoint of our workout. It's probably the hardest thing we'll do. Let's go ahead and knock it out and then we'll go down to our mats. Ready? So remember, you start here, then you're gonna pivot that foot, go into a split, pivot that foot back, plie. And you'll get the drift of it if you haven't done it before. There's Keisha. Good morning, Keisha Bond. Starting on the ones. 1, 1, 1, 1. Now twos. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now threes. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Now fours. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're burning up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. I lost my count. Completely lost my count, you guys. All right, we're gonna start, quick pause. We're gonna start on, I think we have to go back on the fours. Four here, my bad. Here we go, four. I can't read at the same time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Little break. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now fives. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pivot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Center. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Bring it up. Bring it up. Maybe we all just needed a break. But I literally was like, am I in the fours or the fives? Jeez, y'all. Like Salome said, her heat's not on yet because we are pouring sweat. I'm burning up and the temperature in my house is 66 right now. Definitely want to turn on the fans, cut down your heat, whatever you need to, because you are generating your own furnace over there. Now we're going to go from the five count down to the one. Are you ready? Here we go, Jackie. Toes out. I won't lose count this time. We start in the center and then we turn. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's it, Joan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Center. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now four. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Center. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now three. 1, 2, three. It's accumulating. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Don't forget the ones. One, 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 one. Oh, oh, failure. Failure in the quads. Woo, y'all. Breathe, breathe. All through here, a little bit here, but a lot of quads. All right, y'all, take just a second. Catch your breath. See if you can shake out some of that. Let the lactic acid dissipate. So I said we could go down to our mat. We've got about, I would say we've got about, had to do those, but without the weight. That's totally fine. If you're a beginner at this class, definitely start with no weight. That's perfect. All right, I'm gonna turn the viewing area just a little bit towards the ground. What we're gonna do is have a seat. Spend the rest of our time right here, working on side raises, band work, all kinds of mat work, because there's so many great angles that you can get from right here. Let's start with weights, okay? Grab a hand weight. We're just gonna do side lying work. So lie on your hip, stack your feet. We're gonna grab that outer thigh. One, two, three. You're on the home stretch. Four, five. You can do this, Shelly. Six, seven, Maria. Eight, nine, and 10. Hold it right here. Hold it halfway. Your feet are about 12 inches apart. That's about the halfway point. Now pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Hold. Now we're gonna take it, instead of a pulse, we're gonna take it from halfway to the top. Here we go. Halfway to the top. Stop. Halfway, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Bring it down, bring it down. All right, so those are the three different ranges. You can do full range, Tiffany. Nice, both Edwards and Witsy are both here today. Good job, ladies. You can do full range pulses and half range. All right, y'all, let's keep, go all the way back down. Same side, but we're gonna catch that inner thigh right here. Here we go, Witsy. One, two, three, four, go for 10. Five, keep your foot. Six, flat to the ceiling. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Hold it halfway. Hold. When I say keep the foot flat, remember, try not to point your toe to the sky. Keep it pointed across the room to the side window. Here we go, pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and bring it down. All right, y'all, flip it over to the other side. Here we go, Salome. Switch it to the other side. Y'all, as I'm moving around, I can feel my abs from Friday's class. If you did Friday abs with us, how many people can feel their abs? Like right there, ouch. Ow. Oh, I can feel this stretching right here. My obliques. Here we go, second side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, full range, eight, nine, 10. Hold it halfway. Here's the pulse. One, two, three, four, five. Keep going. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Hold it. Now top range. One, hold, two, three, woo, four, five, Catherine, six, Jackie, seven, eight, oh God, nine, 10. Oh man, we need to do that one more often. Salome said the halfway to the top is insane. I don't know. That must mean we never do that, okay? We're gonna have to start doing that one more often. My bad, ladies. We'll get that in there most days. Second leg, inner thigh. 1, 2, because of this angle. 3, 4, there's not much of a halfway. 5, 6, but we'll add that in. 7 when we can. 8, I almost forgot. 9, it existed. 10, and hold it halfway. Just the pulse, ladies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and bring it down. All right, y'all, while we're here, let's do this. Let's flip it over, actually, while we're still using our weight and get our donkey kicks in. I'm sweating like crazy. I'm not sure what happened. We'll get our donkey kicks in, then we'll finish with our bands. Here we go, Angel. This is Angel's favorite class. I know why. We are always working on our glutes, ladies. If we don't constantly work at them, this is me speaking from experience. Your glutes may be perfect. I don't know. There's a couple of people with perfect buns, but I will say this. We have to keep forcing energy into them. We have to keep forcing movement, calories, blood flow to keep them lifted. If they're not, they tend to just fall off the face of the earth. So remember, all the work you do today is gonna give you a natural lift. Then you gotta come back. Salome's got some good ones. Oh, shout out to Sal. She might get the award for this class. Here we go, donkey kicks. 1, 2, glute awards, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think some of that, 7 is God-given, 8, 9, and 10, bring it down. Others of us have to work at it. Here we go, to the side. Let's do this, Maria. 1, 2, 3, fire hydrant, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good, take that weight out for just a second. Set it close by. Let's go for the extensions. You're gonna go out into a fire hydrant and extend. 1, 2, 3, she knows I'm right. 4, 5, 6, ooh, 7, 3 more, 8, 9, and 10, bring it back in. Awesome job. Let's do one more while we're down here in the tabletop position. One more on this leg. Let's go straight leg back, stretch that Achilles, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good, 6, pull in your stomach, 7, 8, 9, 10, that's it. All right, switch it to the other side, y'all. Let's grab your weight again. We've got donkey, fire hydrant, extension, and straight leg. Ready, place that weight behind your leg, and if you're a newbie, I know Joan is new, Bettina's done this class before, you don't have to use a weight. If you can't hold that weight and you don't feel confident, just do body weight only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, get to 10, 8, 9, and 10, good. Now to the side, fire hydrant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, feeling that. All right, grab the weight out, and you've got the extensions. Very much slow motion, it's not a kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep breathing. 6, 7, 8,
9 and 10. Oh God. Oh, death by buns. I'm receiving this reward and I want to thank Jesus and my mom. Yes. Yes. From the not the pulpit. What's it called? What's the thing called that you speak from at the Grammys? Not the pulpit. What is the word I'm looking for, Sal? You definitely have earned that. And a little bit of hard work. Don't forget, in order to maintain what Mom and Jesus has given you, the podium. Thank God, Jackie. All right, you guys, did we do the extensions yet? Yes, we did. And straight leg. 1, 2, the podium. 3, 4, sometimes. 5, I lose my words. 6, 7, yes. 8, thank you. 9, 10. Isn't that true? Take a little break. Whenever you forget a word, maybe it's just me, maybe it's because I'm 45, but whenever I forget a word, everybody else knows the word I'm talking about. Podium. I love it. We're going to finish with our bands, you guys. Go ahead and grab your band. Have a seat on your bottom. We're going to start on our backs. Y'all are doing fabulous. And remember, if you want to come back for more cardio, we do have a spin class today. Starts at 9 o'clock. We might get a 5-minute early start, but that will be a 1-hour spin class today if you would like to join us. All right, go ahead and lay back. Knees bent. We're going to do the pull apart, okay? So we're working these hip flexors. Here we go. 1, 2, that's it, Johnson. 3, 4, 5, 6, good. 7, pull apart. 8, 9, and 10, good. Now widen your stance, head all the way back. You're gonna go up and do a glute bridge. If you want to, you can add some weight to your hips just to make it a little bit harder. 1, and down. 2, and down. 3, push those hips to the sky. 4, 5, 6, and down. 7, you got it. 8, 9, one more, and 10. Good, I want you to hold it at the top. Hold it. All right, now I want you to do a pulse, slow pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold, and relax. Woo, y'all, that was tough. All right, go back into the pull apart position. Your feet are together. What I want you to do is go up, out, in, and down. I'm gonna adjust my band, to where it's a little bit more down on my knees. Here we go. Up, out, in, down. Up, out, in, down. 2, out, in, down. 3, out, in, down. 4, out, in, down. 5, out, in, down. 6, out, in, down. 7, out, in, down. 8, out, in, down. 9, 10, out, in, and down. Good, set that to the side, y'all, and roll it up. I think this is a good stopping point, you guys. She said, I don't all the time. Hold on, scroll to the next comment. She said, no, I do it all the time. Got too many flipping in my head. Oh, okay, the words thing. It must happen in your 30s as well. All right, you guys, let's stretch for the remainder, okay? 2 minutes. Go ahead and go into a wide stance. Use those hands to gently pull you forward, okay? Now, we're trying not to bend with our neck. Keep your neck high. Lean in with your torso and your belly button, you guys. Walk it around to the left. Good job. There's Diane from spin class. Hey, Diane. All right, walk it around to the other side. Start to clear your area. All right, bring your legs in, you guys. Seated position, feet together. I seem to forget my words when, like, I'm prioritizing remembering something else. I'm counting, I'm kind of designing the workout at the same time, I'm having a conversation. There's technology issues scrolling in my head. That's when I seem to lose my words. I can do about 10 things at once. Put one leg in front, one leg behind, and then put some weight on the front leg. I can handle 10 things, but that 11th thing, like the word podium, is gonna push me over the top. Switch legs, one leg in. Remember, one leg in, one leg back. This is called the pigeon. I'm not a yogi, but I do know that much. Lean on it. Oh, and you try to, instead of just sitting on the side of that cheek, you try to get your hips aligned on top of it. That's the goal. Yes. I know, that's hard. You got this, Emily. You got this, Sal. Good job, Stephanie. All right, you guys, let's go ahead and stand it up. Now, I know there's a couple of my spin class crew that's here right now. Deep breath up. If everybody that's here, is there anybody, Emily, that knows they're gonna come to spin class? Walk it around to the left. We're trying to find Salome a bike. I found someone who's giving away a recumbent. So if you guys know anyone, that's the sit back and ride bike with the actual chair. If you know of anyone that would benefit, maybe, thank you, Maria. Thank you, Stephanie. Stephanie will be there, nice. All right, you guys, cross one leg over. That's the sit back in the chair type, yes to spin. And your pedals are out here in front. So Veronica will be there. Awesome, great job, Perkins. Switch legs. All right, you guys know what your homework on the weekend is, right? Grocery shop, plan your meals. She's coming to spin, but she's gonna jump off. Okay, come as long as you can, Emily. You guys, let's start in 10 minutes from now. It takes me about 10 minutes to flip the room. But plan your meals, prep, cook, get ready for a healthy, productive week of hitting your goals, okay? Set yourself up for success. I honestly can't believe I'm on day 5 of no sugar. And like last night, I wanted something sweet, so I went and made a bowl of yogurt. I had Greek yogurt instead of ice cream. Now, it's just a small difference. Joan's gonna spin. Okay, go put a heater out there, girl. It's 5 degrees in Indiana. Holy crap. Go put a little space heater out there so you don't freeze. I would say a healthy amount for a weekly weight loss is 1 pound a week. That's what all of the medical journals, if it's 1 to 2 pounds average, and then some weeks you may not lose any, because really, realistically, that's what our body does. It lets go of 1 or 2 pounds, and then it doesn't let go of any for a couple of weeks, and then it's 2 or 3 again. So just know you're gonna have plateaus and loss and plateaus and loss, but don't get discouraged, okay? 1 pound is great, 2 is even better. The first week, let's be honest, the first week you make big changes, you might lose 3 or 4, but then not make any losses for another 2 weeks. So just be prepared for periods of loss because your body gets used to that, and periods of plateaus. Have a great day, you guys, and I'll see you back in 10 minutes for spin class, okay? Bye.